I'm Elinor Snowsill. I'm a lead coach for School of Hard Knocks, and I'm also a Welsh rugby player. The highlight of my career was being selected to play for the Barbarians. There's so much more sport in the women's sport in the media, but there's still such a long way to go. As well as playing rugby, I also work for a charity called School of Hard Knocks. We work with both adults and young people, children in schools. The adults programme is about getting people who have hit rock bottom back into jobs. The schools is basically to prevent them from reaching that stage. Seeing how rugby can change people's lives and you know, give them something to live for is just incredible. I'm also an ambassador for United Purpose, and they're a global charity who work mainly in sort of underdeveloped countries, and their purpose is to use sport to sort of bring communities together. I went on an absolutely life-changing trip to Kenya, just trying to, through football, improve, you know, their education and their confidence. There's just so much that women can give to sport, and I really hope that we do go our own way about it, but that we get the recognition, you know, that we deserve for all the hard work that we put into it.